news on a dangerous hydrochloric acid leak at the DuPont plant in Rubbertown. Daniel Kemp is live at the scene where authorities just wrapped up a briefing on the situation a few minutes ago. Daniel?
Vicki, we just had that conversation about 15 minutes ago with emergency management officials. They do want to say that there is no immediate danger to the public right now. Of course, they've been working to contain that chemical since late yesterday afternoon. As they've been trying to do that, they tell us around 5:45 this evening, there was some sort of a small breach into the dike where they were containing that first chemical. Now they're working to clean up that second chemical where some of that actually breached, where that small breach occurred. But again, they want to reiterate that there is no immediate danger to the public. Of course, that hydrochloric acid started leaking from a 500,000-gallon tank at the DuPont plant yesterday evening. It was released into the air inside the plant and into the ground. We're told it has been neutralized with water, so no one has been in danger of breathing in the vapors. Crews are now working to repair both leaks. Here's Lake Dreamland's fire chief on these new developments tonight.
Today, with the small breach in the diking system, none of the product left the plant. With the neutralizing process that's going on, it has reduced the severity of the chemical. There's no fuming, so there are no vapors to be concerned with. Presently, we do not have any code red notifications, no shelter in place, and we don't foresee any in the near future.
And still tonight, firefighters expect the entire cleanup to be finished in the next couple of days. That's when we're told they'll be investigating what actually caused this leak and how much of the chemical actually leaked out. Of course, we'll keep you updated with all the new developments as we get them here on WLKY and on WLKY.com. For now, reporting live in Jefferson County, tonight I'm Daniel Count, WLKY News.